So, Jeremy, if you
have property, which I don't have, right. But you know, when I sell my soul one day.
So then I started looking up north. I was like, well, I need to be here. I started looking, which I've never been to, but I was in the Spring Lake Heights when I was competing in Miss New Jersey. And, but I've never been.
Never been.
Do you know the housing price difference? Because the ocean can be like a million.
Well, if you can hear you, you can use the Utah Riverlocation at 1-800-CAR-CASH-NJ.com.
Yeah.
Do you often giggle on the phone when you're calling purchasing?
No.
Now, this is not like a surgical center, right? It's not. You're not being taken to anything.
Or you sell copier fluids or something?
No.
Just so you know, this phone is not creepy at all to everybody else listening, so don't worry about that at all.
Yeah, or anybody in the office that thinks you're talking to purchasing.
Is hosting the perfect event. You've seen her on Animal Planet and in the pages of Cosmopolitan Magazine, People Magazine, and more. And now Hannah Shaw, a.k.a. the Kitten Lady, will be live in New Jersey on Saturday, June 16th at 4 p.m. at Rider University in Lawrenceville. An animal advocate, an apron on Craigslist.
I bought a bookcase on Craigslist, a kitchen table on Craigslist. And here's what you do. You go on Craigslist, and show them what you're going to do. And then you go basically for rent, and then there's a gigantic farm table. Like a little picnic table, like a little kid's pillow. So big, right? I'm like, great, it was
retail for $12.50.
What?
We paid $1,000 for 12 feet.
And now they're in your house and they're up and working.
Yes.
Because if Tim did that, he would buy it and tell me what a great deal it was and then would sit in the garage for the rest of my life.
Russ, thank you. Appreciate the call from New Jersey 101.25. Bruce and Princeton have been doing this for 20 years. Do you ever have a yard sale, and do you ever attempt suicide halfway through? Because that's what I would do. I had it once, weirdos on my lawn looking into my bathroom wanting to buy something. You know, so one of the federal home bikes. I'm selling the whole bike. I'm not just putting the pedal to the very much. I don't care.
Health Studios. This is New Jersey 101.5. The Leapfrog Group National Top Teaching Hospital with 7 straight A's. Monmouth Medical Center and RWJ Barnabas Health. Achieving excellence together.
134 New Jersey Fast Traffic.